Hello, good people of the internet. I'll just settle in here and wait for some folks to arrive. How you doing? Basement. My name is Garen. Most likely we're acquainted. Did any of you guys watch me and Jay just now from the bar? That was fun. Milking the Turkey, I guess, has become the de facto name of the show. But this is live from the basement. 18. We got almost 2 feet of snow last night and today. And as soon as we got ourselves like one pathway or so carved out, the sun went down. But such is life in the winter in the Northeast. Well, thanks for being here. I do appreciate it. Static on the radio, and the tubes they glow in the dark, and I'm there with her in Ensenada, and I'm here in Echo Park. Carmelita, hold me tighter, I think I'm sinking down, and I'm all strung out on heroin on the outskirts of town. Well, I'm sitting here playing solitaire with my pearl-handled deck. The county won't give me more methadone, and they cut off your welfare check. Carmelita, hold me tighter, I think I'm going down. I'm all strung out on heroin on the outskirts of town. Well, I pawned my Smith Corona, I went to meet my man. He hangs out down by Alvarado, by the Pioneer Chicken Stand. Carmelita, hold me tighter, 'cause I think I'm going down. And I'm all strung out on heroin on the outskirts of town. Thank you. Warren Zevon. Keeping up with the tradition I'm trying to establish here, which is starting every show with a Warren song. So far we got, what did we start with? We did Splendid Isolation. Carmelita, and let me check here, one sec. Don't Let Us Get Sick. Yes, indeed. Thank you. No more second chance, nowhere to run. You wanna race, you won. I'm giving it to you. Overhead, the fire, clouds, and sun. Your frozen face was stung. A summer shade of blue. One more time through the hoop. Two more times, loop the loop. Three more seconds till the bomb drops on your head. It's too late to take back what you said. No more filling pages with your youth. You taught a chosen truth, but nothing is so new. The shadow now is rising high above. Look when you first loved has faded out of you. One more time through the hoop. Time, loop the loop. 3 more seconds till the bomb drops on your head. It's too late to take back what you said.
Thank you.
That was called The Loop. Or some derivation thereof. For this meeting, my name is Garen Benfield. How you doing? I'm up in a little town called Hillsdale, New York. Trying to make the best of a sketchy situation like we all are. Feels like maybe we're entering into a more hopeful time now. I don't know if you all have done the when you might think you get the vaccine timeline. I'm just sitting tight and waiting for everybody who needs it more than I do to get it. And my life will go on relatively unchanged up here in the woods, right? Speaking of the woods, this is a song, this is from the Bucolic series. This is called The Farm. Thank you. be the source of no harm. Ooh. Well, the first days are the hardest days. Don't you worry anymore. When life looks like easy street, there is danger at your door. Think this through with me. Let me know your mind. Whoa, what I want to know is, are you kind? It's a book dancer's choice, my friend. Better take my advice. You know all the rules by now, and the fire from the ice. Will you come with me? Won't you come with me? Whoa, what I want to know, will you come with me? Seen the light. Their walls are built with cannonballs. The motto is, don't tread on me. Come here, Uncle John's band, play into the tide. Come with me or go alone. He's come to take his children home. It's the same story the crow told me. It's the only one you know. Like the morning sun, you come, and like the wind, you go. Ain't no time to hate, barely time to wait. Whoa, what I want to know, where does the time go? I live in a silver mine, and I call it Beggar's Tomb. I got me a violin, and I beg you, call a tune. Anybody's choice. I can hear your voice. Whoa, what I want to know, how does this song go? Come here, Uncle John's band, by the riverside. Got some things to talk about beside the rising tide. Come here, Uncle John's band, play into the tide. Come on along and go along. He's come to take his children home. Thank you.
hear Uncle John's bell by the riverside. Got some things to talk about here beside the rising tide. Come hear Uncle John's bell play into the tide.
Hope you're all settled in, comfortable, having a good time, enjoying my attempts at cracking through. If you dig what you're hearing, donations are always appreciated. The addresses are embedded in your screen there somewhere. Goes out to all my friends in the Bay Area. Thank you.
this tree. Won't let us forget. Tomorrow, still miles in the bend. The driver led his train too steep. He led his train too steep.
That's a song that I recorded for an album called The Wave Organ Song. Sort of a love letter to the Bay Area. I was going to say that's sort of cliche. It was a bar napkin poem But that was written by Alex Chilton. And love singing that. I'm going to go powder my nose. Everybody chill out for 1 second. Let's all go to the lobby, eh? I wonder how you all are. I'm just thinking about that. Some of you I communicate with on a somewhat regular basis. Some only through this, you know, which is awesome. I miss fraternizing. When this is all over, we can meet at Joe's House of Chandeliers. Send this one out to David Joseph in Berkeley. Calls.
Hold the line. Hold the line for me. I realize how I wanna be. Here I am, wasting my time, reading the line, nowhere to be in this fantasy. I'm with all my fear upon my face. Every time I've been knocked down or cleared the room without a sound, what I'm looking for is someone to receive me. Wasting my time, reading the line, nowhere to be. Here I am, wasting my time, reading the line, nowhere to be. 'Cause here I am, wasting my time, reading the line, nowhere to be in this fantasy. Here I am. Here I am. Here I am. Thank you.
Thank you.
The original manuscript of the lyrics of that song are housed somewhere deep in the Smithsonian. Don't try to find them. As long as all the strings are equally out of tune, we're okay. Guitar players out there, I'm not a big fan of changing strings, so I use these coated elixirs, which are long-lasting, but I definitely drive them because there's this sweet spot where strings get old and they're beautiful. But then right beyond that sweet spot goes a place where they don't stay in tune anymore. Can you imagine playing an instrument where, like, with regularity, it went out of tune in the middle of most songs you were playing? It's very odd. It's very odd. Guitar. That's why you need 17 and they need to be handed to you, right? Got yourself in trouble. Now how you gonna get out? Get out of your own way when you're sifting through the rubble. Your hands are getting bloody. The tears rolling down your face. At the morning kitchen table, another bottle broken. Your friend's gone without a trace. A week long of living for night time. It's the only time you're living, 'cause there's no daylight in this place. Left alone to my devices, there's no way that I can ride this. I've got no will, I've got no conscience, I've got no way home, I've got no compass. Well, the way the wind is blowing, it's never gonna get you out. You've been lost in here for days with the storm around you growing. Your eyes are getting weary, 'cause there's no daylight in your gaze. And you wonder if you're able to get to where you're going, to keep up with this pace. A lifetime of living for nothing, and nothing's what you're giving. Now that you've had it your own way,
left alone to my demise. There's no way that I can ride them. I've got no will, got no conscience. I've got no way home. I've got no compass. I've got no way home. I've got no compass. And after burning all your bridges, you still left standing here alone. Do you know you're within inches? Coming home, I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Left alone to my devices, there's no way that I can ride. I've got no will, I've got no conscience. I've got no way home. I've got no compass. I've got no way home. I've got no compass. I've got no way home. No compass, I'm coming home.
That song is also off the wave organ song, No Compass. So I think we're subscribing to too many magazines currently. There's just not enough time to read them all, you know? Newest one that I'm getting, it's like a blast from my childhood, is The New Yorker. And I probably am able to read like a quarter of it every, it comes so, it's like, you know, every time I put it down, there's a new one arriving. So, like, I get through a quarter of every one. But in the most recent one, I think, was an intriguing article about Mark Twain. And one of the things I learned was, from, well, a part of his history I didn't know, he was a deserter from the army. But he memorialized, he wrote about the jumping frogs of Calaveras County, which was such a blast to me when I read it in this article, because I remembered right there that I had written this song about that very thing. Me and my buddy Mark Martin went to the Mountain Air Festival in Calaveras in, I don't know when it was. Jerry was dead, I know that. It was like AD, you know, after AJ, after Jerry. I snuck off one afternoon, maybe under the influence of something, and in the dry grasslands of the campground, and had my guitar and wrote this song, trying to think about the frogs. Hope you dig it. And if we're just meeting, if you're just joining us, my name is Garen Bentfield. I'm in Hillsdale in the basement. Make a donation. Any small amount is helpful. It's called Calaveras. Thank you.
jump.
Let's see, further backstories. I watched a documentary recently. I'm a huge documentary viewer, as I know a lot of you are too. And I particularly scour the world for ones that relate to music. And there are quite a few out there, right? Yeah. And I just watched one about, do you remember the record store downtown called Other Music? Just physically had to count the frets here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's called Other Music, and they were known for eclectic, obscure, and live in-store performances and stuff like that. And they're talking about records that the staff discovered over the years and their favorite picks, staff picks, you know. And this was one, this next song was mentioned in the doc, and I went and searched it out. Dig it. It's called The Blues Run the Game. Catch a boat to England, baby. Maybe to Spain, wherever I have gone, wherever I've gone, wherever I have gone, the blues, they're all the same. Send out for whiskey, mama, send out for gin. Me and room service, babe. Me and room service, honey. Me and room service, well, we're living a life of sin. When I'm not drinking, honey, you're on my mind. When I'm not sleeping, babe. When I ain't sleeping, mama, when I'm not sleeping, well, you know, you'll find me crying. Wherever I've thrown those dices, wherever I have played the blues, have run the game. Jackson C. Frank, I believe, wrote that. Well, this has been an experience, one more adventure, another notch on the wall. A good time. I hope it was meaningful for you and just something to take your mind off things. I really appreciate doing it. As I've said before, like, it just keeps me limber. It tends to occupy almost the whole week, though, you know? Like, I'm thinking about it all the time and planning stuff out and rehearsing and, you know, then there's just the promotional aspect, so. I just say that, I don't know, why do I say that? Just because, yeah, it just occurs to me, like, it's a chunk of energy. So thank you for being here very much. I really appreciate it. And this is one of the new ones that I debuted a while back, but haven't played since, so. I'm Garen, thank you. An empty head.
nothing to outrun. I am not lonely, I am no one. All thoughts be golden, all things be done. Slow goes the hour, a distant drum, the muted power of the bell unrung. All that is only waiting to be sung. I am not lonely, I am no one. All thoughts be golden, all things be done. All gestures bolden, all visions won. Be golden, all things be done, all gestures bolden, all visions won. the stairs, combing back a yellow hair, and her cheeks were as white as the snow. Rain and snow. Thank you.